When I was 3 years old, they buried me alive. And to this very day, I don't know how I survived. I watched my father die as I looked him in the eyes. Even though I saw him go, didn't get to say goodbye. What? The nightmarish scene was at age 15.
Yeah.
But it wasn't a dream, do you know what I mean? No, you do not, cause your life is pristine.
Tell him, aimless.
At least compared to mine, when I try to relax and I try to unwind, I'm reminded of these memories that I have in my mind.
Yeah.
I know I'm not the only one who suffers in this life.
Okay.
I've seen all my friends and family hammered down by the strife. I've seen the pain of life affect my closest loved ones.
Aye.
How does one provide when they don't have the funds?
Okay.
How do you survive, baby? What's the solution? Recently, one of my best friends wanted to turn to prostitution. We get sick with escapism and substance we're abusing.
Instead
of teaching them the truth, we just keep the youth distracted. Then parents get surprised by the crazy way they've acted as they grow up into shitheads and the world isn't impacted. I got friends faking the funk because they got nothing better to do.
You
say you keep it solid, but homie, I see through you. You told me it was lies, but I see it all is too true. I'm searching for a crew who can keep it real and true blue. I'm sick of hearing the people giving up to walk away, like that new track from Hobson that was released earlier today.
Yeah.
Bro, how the fuck can you give up after your wisdom showed the way? You inspired an entire group of people to awake.
Mm-hmm.
I know you got some problems and you're probably about to break, but
yeah,
you gotta keep it going and keep it blowing for the sake. Don't give up on the fans, don't give up on the music.
Yeah.
There's a message for the troubled artists who thinking they might do it.
Mm-hmm.
Who think they need to grab a gun, put it to their head and use it. I'm begging you, don't do it.
Ooh.
Stay with me in life so I can show you the positive movement.
Yeah.
I can show you there's a better side where you might find improvement.
Ooh.
You wake from that nightmare and control the dream lucid. We're just a spirit with a body and a mind perceiving thoughts.
Ooh.
Lives of flesh and bone that have learned to walk and talk. All around us blue marble, we wander and we gawk. Thinking
ooh,
time is on our side while we're running out the clock. At any moment an asteroid could knock us off this rock. So now's as good a time as any to meet your neighbor down the block. Have a greeting with a smile, get engaged into this moment.
Yeah.
There's no need for you to worry if you let yourself be open.
Huh?
How about try something new to get out of those old habits?
Ooh.
Even if you fuck it up, you'll at least improve your tactics.
Ah.
And when failure comes a chance to change your self-reaction.
Ooh.
Be humble and respect the outcome of whatever happens.
Ah.
If I happen to make a mistake, I'll just give it another try.
Ooh.
Improving with just moving and making music till I die. There's no need to stress about it. I'd rather enjoy the ride and have some good stories to tell when I get to the other side. You can let yourself down, you can make your own haven. You can let yourself get taken by random situations. So you take a hard look at the choices that you're making. Are you repeating the same patterns or starting new creations? Someday you may surprise yourself with the change you make. You start leading a better life when certain habits finally break.
Yeah.
You spend so much time worrying about tomorrow.
Yeah.
Right now you're okay, there's no real need for sorrow. There's no cheat for all that whining, so stop all your complaining.
Yeah.
Let it be, learn to deal with it and change the situation.
Mm.
You gonna prove something new and improve a little more.
Mm.
You don't have to do that same thing that you've always done before. We're all a part of the grand design with each one of our actions.
Ooh.
From all of the important times to the random shit that happens. This advice is my way to spark evolution in your mind. See,
ooh,
we can give this change a start right now, like going on one. Some people die in their sleep as they're getting choked out in their dreams.
Right.
It's the day you woke up, do you get what that means? Do you feel the miracle that it is to still breathe?
Feel it.
Think of all the beautiful things that the mind can't believe.
Believe
it's
it.
A brand new day, that means another chance.
Another
opportunity
chance
to love, smell roses, just dance.
Dance.
Will we make it through the day or get taken away by death? There's no way for us to know how many moments we have left. With hate we burn bridges, in fear we build fences. We keep wasting all our time while we're dulling all our senses. I'm sick of all these sights that are seen through unclear lenses. I wanna be a factory, make new experiences. I've had every opportunity, but I squandered them away. I won't do that again, not me, not today. Can't make up for lost time, and when I leave, there can't be loathing. So let's live for enjoyment and make the best of every moment.
Nameless.